I felt there had to be a reason that I'd been put on this earth.
First day was actually really intense and I want to say a little bit scary.
I had no idea at the beginning what the heck I was doing.
I must have been absolutely insane to go and do that.
And it's not perfect. If I had waited for things to be perfect, it never would have happened.
I remember what service used to look like. I remember what communities used to look like.
I had never seen poverty like that.
They have nowhere to sleep because the ward is so full.
I was really struck by what I saw. It felt like a triage unit of a war hospital.
They have never seen a doctor, sometime in their whole life. There were a lot of patients, and here was a doctor without medicines.
In the beginning, I really did think, I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna work a little bit, send some money back, and build a small home for a couple of kids. We just started forming this family, and the 20th kid came, and then the 25th, and we're up to 30 now.
I felt there had to be a reason that I've been put on this earth.
What I've tried to create is just something positive, one little piece of something that's positive and good and happy. So much good can come out of us just getting our hands dirty and trying to create change. Anything that you want to create, you can do. The universe will just conspire in your favor.
You may have all these riches and you are not happy. I have nothing, no nothing. I have peace.
Find that in yourself, what you want to do with your life, what makes you happy.
There's a way to connect to good stuff all the time.
We just have to shine each other up.
I come in every day and I think, today could be the day for someone. Someone whose life has been absolutely filled with pain and suffering. It might be today. The light dawns and the window of opportunity opens, and I want to be there when that happens.
Your life will change.